Hello, fam. I'm back with another piece I want to share with you. It's called Trust God. And that's just it. Trust God. No matter what God says, trust Him. He's all-seeing. He's all-knowing. He knows our heart. He knows our mind. He knows what we're feeling. He knows all of our emotions. He knows all of our sicknesses. He knows all of our pains. He knows all of our thorns. He knows everything about us. And when we're going through stuff, sometimes we probably feel like, or I'll speak for thee and not for we, sometimes I feel like, God, what's going on? God, do you know what's going on with your child right here? Do you know what's going on? And sometimes I ask, why, God? But at the end of the day, the beginning of the day, the middle of the day, trust God. Trust God. He knows. He knows. He knows what's on your heart. He knows what's on your mind. He knows the burden that you carry. Whether it's with your family, whether it's with your friends, whether it's with a spouse, whether it's with finances, whether it's with health, whether it's with your job, whether it's with, He knows. There's nothing that I can name that God does not know about. There's no secrets from God. There's no secrets. We can think, oh, nobody knows about this, and we're keeping it to ourselves. Ain't no secrets with God. God knows everything. You can't have a secret from God. He knew what we were going to do before we were even born. Trust God. Pray in His name for whatever it is. I think there's over 7,000 promises in the Bible. Give God back His promises. If you're sick, it says, by your stripes we're healed. Give it back to God. God, there's sickness in my body. There's infection. There's hurting. There's diabetes, there's cancer, there's whatever it is, the doctors can't figure it out, give it back to God. God, I'm healed, because your word says, by your stripes, we are healed. I'm healed, and claim the healing, and believe it, activate your faith, and believe it, even when you're not seeing an immediate change, keep the faith. Don't ever give up. Pray in Jesus' name. Pray in His name. Give Him back His word, because God will fulfill His promises. God can't lie. He cannot lie. So what He says, it will be. Trust God. Trust God. I can keep talking, but I'm going to get to this poem. May the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be pleasing in your sight. Amen. Listen, fam. Whatever God says, know that it will be. Whether He tells you and whatever He tells me. And sometimes the vision, it may not be so clear, but listen to God's whisper in your ear. We must walk by faith and not by sight. Even when we're going through all these wars and sickness and distress, days and nights, trust God, because He knows what's best. Even though we'll endure test after test, don't ever give up, because that's not God's will. And don't always go on what you feel. Feelings are fickle and they do change. That's why whatever we do, we must do it in Jesus' name. See, whatever God says, it is so. So if God says move, you better go. If He tells you to sing, you better do your thing. If He tells you to be still, in His presence just lay. Hear and obey whatever God say. Don't try to figure it out on your own. Remember, the plan was written before you were even born. Just trust in God and know that He's going to work it out. Continue to pray, keep the faith, and never doubt. And there's going to be many times that we will not understand. Remember to keep your spiritual eye on God and never on man. Trust God.